this life is great, but it's hard. It can be very difficult. And folks like Andrea and Alvaro that care this much to do events like this, this is really amazing. It's like above and beyond what any of us normally expect. So I would hope that folks in the community and in Kingston and in surrounding areas continue to support this, because you literally do not see this every day. To have their own theater and be so generous to invite folks from all over to play and provide a comfortable, safe environment for all of us. It's really, I mean, seriously, it's like my mind is blown. And
thank you, brother.
So grateful. Thank you, guys. Thank you. So I'm gonna play a couple of songs. I'm gonna play a couple tunes on steel guitar and on acoustic, and I'm gonna start with a piece that I wrote for my wife and daughter.